Has there ever been anyone you felt you clicked with? And what was his name?
I'm afraid to tell people. I mean, I'm just... Susan, I'm gay.
Would you like to try one of our new granola bars? They're the perfect snack, whether you're on the go or in the closet.
So, are you lesbian 29?
Excuse me? So, do you think that dream means anything?
When did you first realize that you might be gay?
With Susan. I mean, that's the first time, absolutely. That's the first time I've ever felt this way.
So what do you think is...
Well, except for also freshman English. We were reading the works of Gertrude Stein.
So that naturally brought up all these issues?
No, actually, the girl sitting next to me brought up all these issues.
So, okay, that was the first time.
Wait a minute, no. In junior high, I really liked this girl a lot that worked at the snack bar at the roller rink. But I thought I liked her because she gave me free curly fries. A house, with a picket fence, you know, a dog, a cat, Sunday barbecues, someone to love, someone who loves me, someone I can build a life with. I just want to be happy.
And you think you can't have these things with a woman?
Well, society has a pretty big problem with it, you know? I mean, there are a lot of people out there who think people like me are sick. You don't understand. Do you think I want to be discriminated against? Do you think that I want people calling me names to my face?
Good for you. You're gay. So what are you going to do now?
I'm going to Disneyland!
Are you planning on talking to your friends?
Oh, yes, obviously, of course. I'm not going to stop talking to them just because I'm... you mean talk to them about me being... Oh, no. No, that's none of their business. No.
Well, do you think you'd feel more comfortable talking to your parents?
All right, you win. I'll talk to my friends. Feelings for someone. Romantic feelings.
Ooh, I have goosebumps.
I think I know where this is going.
No, I don't think you do. I feel like I need your support right now.
Oh,
of course we support you.
I mean, Richard sounds like a great guy.
Say, don't tell your cake.
I'm gay. Like Richard, I like Susan. Susan.
Wow.
I, for one, think it's super.
She's great. The other day, I was saying that I don't have enough lesbian friends.
Thank you, Joe.
I love and respect whatever you do.
Oh.
And if you want to bring a woman home, I'm cool with that.
Oh.
Very cool.
It wasn't so bad after all.